three different definitions, which I would blend in together so that the overall they form what marketing is about. Number one would be, so marketing number one definition would be a tool that we could use to find and satisfy customer needs and wants. Needs and wants, and by doing so, we make a profit. Okay? So it's very important that once we found and satisfy our customers' needs and wants, we actually make money out of it. And by money, I mean profit.